speaker for the day, Dr. Rahil Chaudhary, ophthalmologist, managing director, I7 Eye Hospitals. His area of interest are cataract and refractive surgeries. He is the Guinness World Record holder for performing maximum LASIK procedures. He is the pioneer of contura vision laser specs removal surgery in India. Dr. Rahil Chaudhary is the first eye doctor in the world to perform 100 plus LASIK procedures in a day. He is also the first eye doctor in the world to visit the ICL manufacturing plant in Switzerland and be a part of the global LASIK IOL research team. Over to you, Mr. Dr. Rahil Chaudhary.
Thank you, Faizma, for those kind words and kind introduction. So today, the topic for discussion is myopia and how myopia is becoming a pandemic. So myopia is a problem of the eye where a person is able to see the near objects clearly, but the distant objects looks or appears blurred. And it's a fairly common problem. And so many people sitting here in the audience already wearing minus power glasses are basically myopes. So scientists and doctors have zeroed down to two important factors which are causing myopia to happen. Reduced outdoor exposure, reduced sunlight, and increased near work on mobile phone and laptops is causing elongation of eyeballs and increase in myopia all over the world. And it is predicted that in the few decades from today, 100% of the population in the world will become myopic. Everybody will have to wear prosthetic glasses to see clearly. Now, when we are talking so much about myopia, of course, so much of research and experimentation is going that is there a way that we can prevent it? Or if we can't prevent it, is there a way we can retard the progression of myopia? That if somebody was supposed to reach 5 diopters myopia, can that be halted to 2 diopters myopia? Or is there a way that if there is myopia, if you have glasses on your eyes, is there a way that we can treat it and get you rid of those glasses permanently? Yes, it is possible. So, of course, we discussed that if you want to prevent myopia, the first important thing is that you increase your outdoor exposure, minimum 2 hours of exposure, especially children who are below the age of 18 years, who are in their developing phase, most important for them, and to reduce near work, reduce computer work, especially for children who are in the developing age. But nowadays, there are other modalities which can be used to halt the progression of myopia. So now we have something called as ortho-K lenses, which are special type of lenses which are worn at night. And in the morning, they kind of reduce myopia. And in the long run, it has been found that the myopia can be reduced by almost 50%. Then there is something called as multifocal contact lenses. And then there is a special medicine which is called atropine. All of these things have shown to reduce myopia by 50%. So again, if you have glasses coming onto your eyes and if you are below 18 years of age, you should visit an eye doctor for your children and you can of course plan to keep the myopia at bay or maybe reduce it from further progressing. And if you have got myopia and if you have crossed the age of 18 years, now we have amazing super modern technologies which can address this problem and we can get you rid of your glasses in just 10 minutes. So that is my specialty and the whole procedure is done only with light. So which means there are no injections, no stitches, no blades, no cut, no pain, no bandage, no hospitalization. So you are lying below a laser machine, there's a laser head on top, fires the laser for about 30 seconds and that's it. Your myopia gone forever. And these technologies have become so advanced. But of course, we have all heard of LASIK procedures, but LASIK have become old now. They've become kind of obsolete now. Now the newer technologies which are able to give you even better quality vision that you are able to see with glasses is something called as contura vision. And usually
people ask that what are the numbers that can be corrected with this, and how high can the myopia be? So myopia can range from 0.5 diopters to minus 30 diopters. Imagine somebody having a minus 30 diopter glasses, the glasses are this thick. And now with technology, we can remove these glasses permanently. And usually the smaller numbers from minus 0.5 to minus 8 are corrected with these laser technologies that I just described, which is called contura vision. And from minus 8 up till minus 30 power can be corrected with another highly sophisticated technology, which is something called as ICL, wherein a micro thin lens that has power of your glasses is implanted inside your eye, and again myopia is corrected forever. So again, this presentation is just to give you a gist how human beings are evolving, and we are evolving to a condition where the whole of the population, 100% of the people, are going to be myopic in future. But yes, there's nothing to worry about it. These days, today's, we have technologies that can address myopia, and the glasses can be permanently removed, and there is no problem with it. So thank you so much for being a lovely and attentive audience.